breaking overnight. Homeowners wake up to a man trying to steal their car.
Yeah, now police have a possible shooting investigation on their hands after that homeowner opened fire.
41 Action News reporter Belinda Post is live at that scene in Independence with an update. So, Belinda, what have you learned?
Well, Patrick and Lindsay, I just talked to an officer, and the good news here, they now have two suspects in custody, but I'm going to have to walk you through how all of this happened. In fact, take a look at this house here. So there was a man in his home. He woke up around 4:30, and he heard somebody trying to steal his work truck. It's that silver or white vehicle you see parked on the street there. So what he did, he got a gun, and he actually shot that person trying to steal his car in the shoulder. Well, then that injured man got into a getaway car. That driver took him to a hospital. Now, police are at the hospital. That man is being treated. And in fact, they are right outside of the room, and they will continue to question him after he's done being treated. But they also have that second suspect in custody. And in fact, once they get a little more information, they will also be questioning him to find out exactly what happened, maybe if they were looking for something specific and how all of this went down. The good news here, though, the homeowner was not hurt. And of course, police do have two people in custody. Reporting live in Independence, Belinda Post, 41 Action News Today.